Michelin and GM, the two companies that have been making very significant investment in additive manufacturing, and now they have a disruptive concept for airless 3D printed fully recyclable car tires. The unique puncture-proof tire system prototype, or shortly known as Uptis, represents a major advancement towards achieving Michelin's vision concept. The vision concept introduced four main pillars of the innovation: airless, connected, 3D printed, and 100% sustainable. It is entirely renewable or bio-sourced materials. Uptis demonstrates that Michelin's vision for a future of sustainable mobility is clearly an achievable dream. The Uptis prototype is re-engineered for today's passenger vehicles, and it is also well-suited to emerging forms of mobility. The vehicles and fleets of tomorrow, whether it is autonomous, all-electric, shared service, or other application, will demand near zero maintenance from the tire to maximize their operating capabilities. This innovation combined to eliminate compressed air to support the vehicle's load and result in extraordinary environment savings. Approximately 200 million tires worldwide are scrapped prematurely every year as a result of punctures, damage from road hazards, or improper air pressure that causes uneven wear. There is no doubt that these advancements through the Uptis prototype demonstrate Michelin's and GM's shared commitment to delivering safer, more sustainable mobility solutions. Considering that each per year automobile produces 246 million waste tires in the United States alone, this is a very welcome turn of the event which is developing. So what do you think? Will these 3D printed airless tires contribute to help global warming?